The general's a busy man. Go see operations if you